I'm running around like a fish with my head cut off. I know it don't make much sense to me either. The sun is shining.
This morning, it's 5 o'clock. I'm going to go fishing at Doane's Pond again, which is a pond close to where I live. It's up on top of a mountain, and there's trout in there, so we're going to be going trout fishing. So this time we're going. Carson, Jacob, K-Train, Alex are going, and yeah.
I have like a bass setup.
Dude.
No, what the fuck? Go home.
Dude, what's wrong, bro?
Nigga, fuck the shit out of me.
They got K-Train and Carson catching some big old trout.
It's ice luck.
Whoa. Oh, dude, the water's frozen. Listen to that crunch. Dude, no way.
This isn't fucking fun.
You don't think it's iced all the way out there, is it? Alright guys, so the pond's iced over and we gotta throw rocks on it. Alright guys, yeah. So we got the tackle set up. We got my tackle, we got my backpack, we got K-Train. And my phone died. Okay, never mind, I don't have a flashlight. Retake!
Welcome to the club.
Anyways, before my phone died, bro, we got Alex, we got Carson, I'm gonna catch some big old deer.
My girlfriend texted me this morning at 4 a.m.
We got tackle box.
Who's your girlfriend?
We got JT Bonertown with his boots. Dude, are those Area or are those Cody James?
Area.
No. Dude. Yeah.
And I'm actually about to shit myself, though.
Dude, my freaking flashlight's trying to do one take,
bro. I'm about to poop myself,
bro. Bro, why what? One take? We got all the
fuck up, dude.
No, exactly.
You're fucking louder than a motherfucker.
What am I scaring, Carson? What am I scaring, dude?
Dude, guys, it's getting nice and
getting
a little bit more lined up. We got a setup right here. We got my setup right here. The bobber's already out, ready to go. We got Alex moving along, gonna catch a big old fish. You already going home because he's a little baby? Dude, Josie. Hey, what part you from? What part of Josie you from?
Hey, Red Bank.
Bro. Dude, let's see the cast, bro. What's the water? Guys, I stepped in the water. Carson got the pictures of the gram.
Oh, God, dude. We got 20 fish on.
No
oh,
way.
My God. Everyone's got a fish.
No way.
Bro, look, mid big old toot.
Strangle him, tie his legs up, and take a picture of him.
Bruh. Alright guys, so we got the fishing update. We're about to catch some big old fish. We haven't caught one yet. Every time we cast out, since we're on this side of the pond, it keeps on pushing the bobbers back in. We got Carson right here fishing for trout. And then we got Jacob Turner over there setting up his bass lure. He's doubling down.
Clear bobber. What did you say, deer?
You're doubling down?
Clear bobber's not fucking producing right now, so
dude,
I don't want to take it off
because my hands are in. Then we got JT Bonertown over here rocking it with the Wranglers and the air yachts. Yo, JT, have you gotten any bites from the bass so far?
I have not gotten any bites from the bass.
Do you think that maybe it's because they're dead at the bottom of the pond?
Possibly, but we're going to find out.
All right, we'll find out. We'll find out soon.
Bro, what? Oh, it's a duck. Oh, the duck. He's going to hook a duck.
No, no. No way. Dude, let me hook him. It's on. Kai, you just hooked a duck, bro. All right, fishing update number three. So, we saw a trout jump out of the water right here. We saw a crane with a trout. And then Jacob over there on his little island has a frozen trout in the water. And K-Train caught a duck. I've stepped in the water twice with this right foot. It's about to pop off. So we're finna go catch us some big old trout right now. And yeah, basically we're just relocating.
That's a little rainbow.
Where? Oh, dude, we can't eat that.
Yeah, this thing is rotten.
Dude. I know, but I still want it.
Grab it with a stick.
Carson, what the?
Yo, I'm telling you, they bite.
Stand right there.
Are you fucking kidding me?
All right, guys, so Carson just caught one. Katrin and Alex sprinted over because they were all horny and shit, and the fish got off.
All right, we're not catching anything, are we?
Huh? Bruh. Think he's good? You think he's good to eat? I mean, he's frozen. All right, guys, we got the apple. We got K-Train. We got Carson. I'm over here casted. Fish keep on jumping out in front of us. PS update, the sun came out, which is pretty nice. And we're not freezing balls so much. My foot, it's still frozen. There's still a dead trout over there and three deer. And we haven't caught a single fish yet, but that's about to change.
I got hooked.
Carson got hooked, reeled him in, and he came off. Jacob got a bite. And Alex found a frozen dead fish, and K-Train's hallucinating.
Yeah.
But don't worry, we're still gonna catch a fish.
Don't worry.
You're gonna pee on the fish? That's Doane's Pond for you. Carson, what would you rate your experience at Doane's Pond? What is today? December like 20th? This is our current rating of Doane's Pond. What would you rate it? Like 0 from 10?
Like a 7.
A 7? Even though we didn't catch a single fish.
Listen, I got a bite, alright?
You got a bite, you reeled
on me. It's pretty. I got a bite, nice and chilly. It just wasn't the day for the fish.
Okay, I guess
Unfortunately,
not.
Unfortunately, he got pissed off!
So guys, I think they're out of stock and there's like no more... Like...
Yeah, I fished them all out.
Carson fished them all out, basically. So if you come here, just expect for them to be out of trout. Because I came here last time, and the guy was catching a whole bunch of trout, and he did exactly what we're doing. But he caught a whole bunch of fish, so I think the pond's kind of running low on stock. So yeah, that's kind of a downer. None of us caught a single fish, and everyone gave up.